When I am elected president of these United States,
not only will I remove the homeless from our streets, I will remove them from our memories.
Child labor laws will be first thing thrown out the window.
You will only remember an America that is warm and at home with a paying job.
Governor Excel is a lie-spouting communist.
I trust you to make the right decision when voting for me.